Welcome back to a brand new episode of Simple Yet Astonishing. I may look happy, and that's because this is my 31st video, which means I have already made 30 videos. And remember, I started making videos on April 12th, 2020. And so, I guess, today is going to be a great day for me. And so, I thought, why not talk about a global issue today? And we'll try to find out the solution to it or try and prevent it in the future from happening. And so, let's get started. So, what comes to your mind when you see these pictures? Of course, you can see the water is dirty. But do you know what is making the water dirty? Well, it is oil. And these phenomena are known as oil spills, which kills ocean life, and this is what remains. Just oil. And these are usually caused by cargo ships carrying a lot of stuff crashing into the corals below. Because after all, some cargo ships carry oil. Ships are usually driven by oil because oil is their main fuel. And due to all these reasons, the oil tanker spills oil into the surrounding landscape. And as we discussed earlier, almost no life can survive in those conditions. And the toll is really heavy. Sometimes thousands of animals die. And remember the corals I mentioned? Whoops, they're completely wiped out. And that is not the only reason for oil spills. There are just so many reasons. Other few reasons include accidents, people being careless, natural disasters such as hurricanes, or even deliberate acts by terrorists, countries at war, vandals, or illegal dumpers. Now let's look at the solution. You can always pause the video if you want to, as it is a really long list. Note: all the tips ahead are for the ships. If you want to skip, surely you can, as I have a list for non-shippers too. Here are some tips for reducing the chances of oil spills. For everyone, the most important step is to let people know via banners, websites, the internet, etc. And thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. And also feel free to give suggestions. And I'm going to see you really soon. Bye.